guess all this was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
reasonable approximation, revived. Soon, this little dance of ours will come to an end. No one's ever danced longer, I promise, my friend. Will you stay with me too and face whatever is coming? For today's a new day, and we have to keep running. I knew that you would, and I find that refreshing. So, the King of Riddles will now hear your confession. Blind confessions reveal one's true guilt. True confessions of blood being spilt. This one's black and white. A no or a yes. Is Geppetto's creation a killer? Confess.
Thank you. accept your fate. Death has come for you.
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
Bob is gonna compliment me! You're mine now!
Should I break his neck or his arms first? I'm taking the quest.
Yeah.
trained harder. Or brought better gear. Demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
I'll break his neck or his arms first. I'm taking requests.
Just bait to buy time. You're going down.
Who wants to watch this die break apart? Even if we just fail to buy time, you're going down.
I'll kill you, just like Big Brother wanted.
Even if we just fake him off, we're going down. Should I have trained harder? Or put better gear? No. Damn it. I didn't want to owe those alchemists anything. We're getting revenge together. Die, Geppetto's puppet.
Demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down. Even if we just bait to buy time, when we couldn't save our brother, let us win our fates.
The Alchemist! I thought it was all a cheap trick! Curse them!
Big brother came to save us! You're dead, brother!
That stupid puppet beat us!
I can hardly believe it. But the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies. But when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other. With wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy, and this may be our best chance. What or who was behind the frenzy? What or who? creator's name is Geppetto. One can't make these things up. It must be true. That was the cause of the frenzy. But why would Geppetto, of all people, do this? I suppose we'll never find out if we don't save him. I have to admit, it's good to have things in motion again. I was beginning to despair. Now that we know the cause, we can find a solution. And it's all thanks to you, my friend. I always welcome... We all owe you a huge debt, or we will, if we can stop the frenzy. You may not be aware, I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. I was this close to giving up. But now that you're here, you can take the wavelength decoder. It's proof of your brilliant actions. See what else you can read with it. You might even discover more secrets within the Puppet King's message. You can play it back as much as you like. Just use the Stargazer. Here. I always welcome...
Best friends. I'm Romeo. We're the best friends.